Today we're going to take a look at the discussion forum on D2L. You just hit discussion on the nav bar in order to get to it. And from there, it'll bring you to all the discussions that you have that you can post to. So you can click on the discussion to comment on it. Now you can either create your own post or you can reply to a post that's already been made. So in order to make your own, you just hit compose. You create a subject, and then you can also write the post right below it. And then you can, it gives you different options on the bottom. You can either, some professors allow you to post anonymously, and you can also subscribe to the post. You can also add a file below that. And then you hit post, or you can either save it as a draft and come back to it later. Now to reply to a message, you just hit the message that you want to reply to, and then you just hit reply. And it gives you the same sort of options that the other one did. Now, if you want to look at your settings, you can look at the very top corner, which gives you all the settings for viewing your discussions. So you can change those if you'd like, or you could just leave it how it is. Now, if you go over here, this gives you an easier view of all the discussions that are there, and you can click on other ones instead of having to actually go back into the main discussion page. And you can click on them, and then you can go and reply to those if you'd like. Now when you're done, just hit the Done button. And just subscribe to a different post, you just hit the star that's right next to it. And it'll give you different options. You can either subscribe to a summary, or you can subscribe to instant updates. And it also gives you more settings below it. Then you hit subscribe. Now to view all the subscriptions, you just hit the subscriptions tab up there. And it'll show all the discussions that you are subscribed to. So that was a brief overview of discussions on D2L.